this ought to make anyone a trifle.
There's a new case of BD every 15 seconds in this country. That's 4 new cases a minute. That's 240 new cases an hour multiplied by 24 hours there in 65 days. And you'll see why the American Medical Association says that BD, syphilis and gonorrhea, are the two most infectious, contagious diseases in the nation, exceeded only by the common cold, and the highest incidence is in your age bracket, 14 to 24.